my name is Emily and I'm part of the Montgomery Docents Club, and today I'll be making the paper trifold hat. For materials, you'll need the trifold hat template. Here's another one of the templates. It's made up of two trifold hat templates, and it's the negative space, as you can see when you compare the hat to the template. You'll also need a pair of scissors, a pencil for tracing, a stapler for putting together the sides, and paper for the sides, as well as, in this case, I have paper for a feather to go along with my hat. We'll start by taking the template and putting it on top of the paper. Then we'll trace it with a pencil. Then we'll take the scissors to cut it out. And then we'll do that one more time to get our third side. Now that all three sides have been created, they can be put together. If you look at the template again, you'll notice that there's two staples on each side, which will help connect the three sides. And just like that, you have your trifold hat. Now you can decorate it as you see fit. I'll be adding a feather. I hope you enjoyed this video on how to make a trifold hat as part of our Children's Day craft.